fellow human. I'm Rose from happyandauthentic.com, and today's video is going to be all about the unexpected benefits of going minimalist. In previous videos, like this one, I spoke about the obvious benefits of minimalism, how it can improve your finances, give you more space around the house, and more time for yourself. But there are certain things that happen after you go minimalist that most people wouldn't expect. Here are the ones that surprised me the most. It created a dramatically positive shift in my overall demeanor and improved my outlook on life. This might have something to do with the fact that it taught me to slow down and appreciate the beauty in the seemingly mundane. This improved my patience and my willingness to accept that instant gratification isn't as awesome as we've been led to believe. It helped me realize that the end result is much sweeter when I achieve it slowly and intentionally. I became more aware of where I spend my time and how I feel about things, regardless of what others do or say. I used to suffer from severe FOMO, fear of missing out. It stressed me out to think that other people were doing things that I wasn't, and I got disappointed way more easily when life didn't fit my very high expectations. Things are a lot simpler now. I feel more secure in my decisions, and the word contentment has become synonymous with receiving life with joy, rather than settling for something I don't particularly like, but kind of feel like I have to. A real surprise was how minimalism improved my communication skills. This is partly because I now give myself more time to think before I speak, but also because minimalism has helped me get to know myself better. Since I'm better acquainted with my desires, values, and emotions, it's much easier to convey these thoughts to others. It made me more adaptable. Minimalism opened my mind to how easy it is to radically change the way you live. I now accept new situations much more easily because I realize that sticking with old habits doesn't matter as much as I thought it did. Not to mention, having less means I can move all my things more easily, so it gives me the freedom to travel and move to a new town whenever I feel like it. This next one shocked me. Minimalism increased my self-awareness and helped me discover who I really am. To get rid of things, I had to first identify what mattered to me. That process revealed a lot to me about who I am. As a result, I can now consciously design my life and assess my priorities better, because I no longer live on autopilot. My life became so much more fulfilling and productive. I reevaluated the direction of my life and made drastic changes, like quitting my job and moving across the country. It also manifested as a lot of smaller tweaks that made me a better version of myself. My confidence and self-esteem increased because I finally had the courage to deal with emotions of guilt and overwhelm. Before I went minimalist, I had been keeping certain things just because I was afraid of what getting rid of them would mean about who I am as a person. I'm not just talking about unwanted gifts people had given me or trinkets I'd been keeping as mementos. I was keeping old, faded clothing because I thought wearing it made people see me a certain way. Or because I was afraid letting go of an item would mean I was letting go of what it represented for me. I soon realized that no material possessions have that power, and I will still be me no matter what I own. It might sound silly, but that was a major breakthrough for me that really helped me get over some serious issues. Minimalism improved my relationships. Now that I'm minimalist, I'm no longer frustrated as often as I used to be. And I have more time to focus on the people I care about. I'm not constantly cleaning or looking at messy piles that stress me out. I feel calmer and more content, which translates to more quality time spent with my loved ones and less fights over silly things. Finally, minimalism improved my health, not just because there's less clutter in my house to accumulate mold, dust, allergens, and pathogens, but also because I'm less stressed and no longer experience decision fatigue, which is the idea that we only have so many decisions to make in our day before we feel worn out. It also freed up a lot of time so that I could go outside and be active. But the weirdest change that I didn't see coming was that after going minimalist, I simplified my diet. I went from eating anything and everything, including high quantities of junk food, to focusing on a low-fat, whole foods, plant-based diet that cured me in many ways. Inside and out. So there you go, the 8 most surprising things that happened after I became a minimalist. I hope this video has helped you gain a deeper understanding of how beneficial a minimalist lifestyle can be. If you liked it and you feel like you learned something, please give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to learn some easy ways to incorporate minimalism into your life, subscribe, because I make a new video every Sunday. See you when I see you.